bad for brain.
No enemy forces detected.
To rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Thank you.
I smell a rat.
Want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
There.
You gotta help me, I'm begging you.
That's why I'm here. Come on now. Let's get up. Head down. All over now. You better Delta. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
You again. Thank you once again for your help.
And yet, you did not help. Good intentions do not justify murder. Please, be my in peace.
Fine. Be my guest. Got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he loses his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. He charged me. Then I have no gun, only a scalpel. I try to defend myself, but I lose one eye, four fingers, and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.
This patient of yours, cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, evil, from cyberware or not.
Looking to upgrade my Chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Thank you. look. Hey, look. See that? Well, there it is.
Fuck him from... Amaz is one of the three.
Trust me! Jesus!
Thank you. Ugh!